Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and it's time for another adventure. I apologize for another dark and not as well lit start to a video, but it's a little dark and windy outside, so I didn't want to start it out there. But as for any adventure, time to pick up some friends.
A few moments later.
It's cold.
Hey babes.
Alright, let's go get some food.
Let's do the thing from work.
Hold on, I gotta do it in the light, dude, in the light. Well, bam!
This looks awful, but...
Alright, let's get some food, dude.
Alright, here we are. Country Kko-kko. Sketchy. Look at this.
Look at this chair on the floor, dude.
Okay.
Not in front of the door.
All right, let's go inside.
I don't know.
Oh my god, bless corn cheese, but...
Wait, you got two more plates of those?
This plate is huge, dude, like... Alright, so here's a small plate and a fork, right, and chopsticks. Here's chopsticks as an example. This plate is huge. It's honestly, like, freaking huge. Alright, dude, we got the corn cheese, the enormous corn cheese. We already started eating it, so our bad. I don't remember what it's called, but I'll put the name on screen. Oh my god, it's huge.
It's like those spicy
rice cake with ramen noodles, but yeah. I don't remember the Korean name, so I'll get back to that. And then the half and half fried chicken. It looks beautiful. And then they gave us free radish and stuff as salad as well. So, Kemp, do you think we can do this with two people?
Yeah, I think. Don't quote me yet.
All right.
Quote me after.
Just
after.
Letting you know, this is two chopsticks as a size reference. There's a lot of food going on here, but we hope to do our best. Alright, so we're about halfway with our food. It's actually a lot of food still. Rocks?
I'm coming back here. I don't know when, but I'm coming back here.
That's what's up. Me too. All right, let's get back to eating. All right, well, finished our meal. Totally forgot to show what the end product of our plates looked like. What's your thoughts, Kemp?
I'll come back here to try by my favorite bubble place.
Which is over that way past this dealership. Dude, this is pretty, I'm not gonna lie, this is really good. If you're one of my Berkeley friends, this definitely lives up to Obi Town standards. So I think it's pretty good. So yeah, let's. Where are we going now? Only time will tell. Let's get back in the car.
So we didn't do much after we got Korean food. So I guess we'll just go to sleep and see what tomorrow has in store for us.
Night.
Well, that was a good sleep, but today is a new day, and a new day means a new adventure. Let's go!
Alright, a new adventure with some new people. We got... Oh, sing it, baby girl. Oh, and we got... Well, we're gonna go get dinner with some friends. And I guess we'll see you there.
Alright, let's go.
So, I guess that's the end of our adventure. How was your guys' day, Rick?
Quite delightful.
I get a unicorn and I'm mad.
He's mad. Cause he's bad.
Hey, where are my fucking waters?
Alright, I guess that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. If you guys liked the video.
And see you on the next episode of Demolition Ranch.
Neon Adventures. Peace!